It was introduced under Westminster rules.
Yes, of course, but it could be introduced anywhere if people believed it was a good idea. We're not genetically programmed in Scotland to make political decisions.